You, finally awake. You trying to cross the border, right? Walked right into that Imperial ambush, same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you, could have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. What if they've captured you? Oh, gods. Where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going, but Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure. Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this. This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny. When I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Who are they, Daddy? Where are they going?
They need to go inside when you come.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
Inside the house. Now.
Yes, Papa.
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line. Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We weren't with you! This is a mistake!
Step towards the block when we call your names. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Raelof of Riverwood. Lokir of Rorikstead.
No! I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
Wait. You there. Step forward. Who are you? Another refugee? Gods really have abandoned your people, Dark Elf. Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure your remains are returned to Morrowind. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over with.
Learn. As you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the Dark Elf!
There it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner!
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
Legends be true.
Legends don't burn down villages.
We need to move now.
Up through the tower. Let's go.
And keep going.
Go! We'll follow when we can.
Thank you.
my prisoner? Keep close to me if you want to stay that way. Gunnar, take care of the boy. I have to find General Tullius and join... defense.
God's guide you, man.
Stay close to the wall! Follow me!
Nothing kills him!
Into the keep, soldier! We're leaving!
It's you and me, prisoner! Stay close!
Still coming!
Raylo, you damn traitor! Out of my way!
We're escaping, Hadlar. You're not stopping us this time!
Fine! I hope that dragon takes you all to Sovereign Guard!
You! Come on! Into the key!
Ah!
Still coming! I can cut you loose in...
Again in Sovngarde, brother. Looks like we're the only ones who made it. That thing was a dragon, no doubt. Just like the children's stories and the legends. The harbingers of the end times. We better get moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. There you go. You may as well take Gunnar's gear. He won't be needing it anymore. All right, get that. Armor on. Give that axe a few swings. I'm going to see if I can find some way out of here. Ah, this one's locked. Let's see about that gate. Damn, no way to open this from our side.
Come on,
it's the Imperials! Take cover!
It's the escaped prisoners!
Maybe one of these Imperials had the key. Unlock that door and let's get out of here. Unlock that door and let's get out of here. That's it. Come on, let's get out of here before the dragon brings the whole tower down on our heads.
doesn't give up easy.
Grab everything important and let's move. Dragon's burning everything to the ground.
I just need to gather some more potions.
Die, dog!
Victory is yours. I submit.
A storeroom.
See if you can find any potions. We'll need them.
Done. Let's get moving. Troll's blood. It's a torture room.
Come on.
Shores bones. Too late.
Damn the Empire.
Looks like there's something in this cage. It's locked.
See if you can get it open with some picks. We might need that gold once we get out.
Grab anything useful and let's go.
This way.
Orders are to wait until General Tullius arrives.
I'm not waiting to be killed by a dragon! We need to pull back!
Death to the Empire!
Get them! We'll betray
them! Yes! Freedom or Sovngarde!
Let's see where this goes.
Hold up! There's a bear just ahead. See her? I'd rather not tangle with her right now. Let's try to sneak by.
way out. I knew we'd make it.
There he goes. Looks like he's gone for good this time. No way to know if anyone else made it out alive. But this place is going to be swarming with Imperials soon enough. We'd better clear out of here. My sister, Kerder, runs the mill in Riverwood, just up the road. I'm sure she'd help you out. It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today. You know, you should go to Windhelm and join the fight to free Skyrim. You've seen the true face of the Empire here today.
If anyone will know what the coming of the dragon means, it's Ulfric. These are the Guardian Stones, three of the 13 ancient standing stones that dot Skyrim's landscape.
Mage, eh?
Well, to each his own. It's not for me to judge.
Be careful.
To any Imperials. Just let me do the talking, all right?
I'm glad you decided to come with me. We're almost to River.
Like nobody here knows what happened yet.
Come on.
Gerd is probably working in her lumber.
No, Mother.
It was as big as the mountain and black as night. It flew right over the barrel.
Dragons now, is it? On like this, everyone in town will think you're crazy. And I've got better things to do than listen to more of your fantasies.
Did I see you talking to Sven? Maybe not. Maybe. Never mind. But I would stay away from him if I were you.
But is it safe for you to be here?
Gerda.
I heard that Ulfric had been captured.
Gerda, I'm fine. At least now I am.
Are you hurt? What's happened?
Watch it!
And who is this? One of your comrades?
Not a comrade yet, but a friend. I owe him my life, in fact. Is there somewhere we can talk? There's no telling when the news from Helgen will reach the Imperials.
Helgen? Has something happened? You're right. Follow me.
Hod, come here a minute. I need your help with something.
What is it, woman? Sven drunk on the job again?
Hod, just come here.
Raylo, what are you doing here? I'll be right down.
Uncle Raylo, can I see your axe? How many Imperials have you killed? Do you really know Ulfric Stormcloak?
Hush, Frodnar. This is no time for your...
Huh? Some of the
help! Me!
Gah!
Your kind has no place here!
Your end draws near. Die!
Someone there? Time to end this little game. Thank you. Hey, hands off!
Huh.